twist.
Cyberware enthusiasts everywhere. Yet, just last year, Moore Technologies was rocked by allegations that, relative to competitors, their implants greatly accelerate the effects of cyberpsychosis. But the PR and legal teams of the Swiss giant managed to quickly stomp out that fire. The journalist who broke the story, Franz K., was found guilty of defamation and sentenced to 10 years. All things considered, I see a bright light on the horizon for more technologies in the coming years. My recommendation, buy now and never look back.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown city center.
Me?
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
trace some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
やってやろうじゃない。